With your leading stories this evening, Bongani Baloyi has made a drastic move to deregister his political party, Xiluva, from the Independent Electoral Commission. As he joins the Umkhonto Wesizwe, Baloyi announced his decision in a media briefing that was held this afternoon to give an update on the party's latest developments. But furthermore, Baloyi mentions that the collective leadership of Xiluva will also join him in MK, urging party members and supporters to follow suit. Xiluva was formed by Baloyi in 2023 and participated in the 2024 general elections, but unfortunately the results were not as pleasing.
Iqela lezopolitiko iXiluva limeme oonondaba ukunika ingcaciso malunga nobume balo ngekamva lalo. Eli qela lasungulwa kweyokwindla kunyaka ophelileyo ngulowo wayesakuba ngusihlalo wephondo we-Action SA eRhawutini. Kunye nowayesakuba ngusodolophu wesigqeba kumasipala wasemidval we-DA uBongani Baloyi. Ngethuba lendibano nonondaba, inkokheli yeqela ibhengeze inyathelo lokuzibandakanya neqela i-MK party.
Commanders, we are presenting ourselves ready to serve, willing to serve with eagerness and excitement and hope for the future. With that, we are presenting ourselves to the leadership and saying we are here, we are present, we are excited, and we are ready and committed to be part of the progressive forces in the ranks of Umkhonto Wesizwe.
Eli lungu litsha le-MK party lithi lithathe isigqibo sokuba kweli qela kuba umbono walo uhambisana nezinto akholelwa kuzo ezifana nobuntu.
When we started Xiluva, there was no alternative. We did not believe that an alternative could be Rise Mzansi or Bosa. We did not believe any of those alternatives could become credible alternatives. And as I said, by the time we started, there was no Umkhonto. Umkhonto fuyenge December the 16th. Was bonisa zonke nje is pity pit. So by then we had to finish what we had started. And we were correct in doing so, and being responsible. You start a thing, you finish it, and at the right time you apply your mind and move in the best possible way to clear a path for the future. So now there's a path.
Ukulandela esi sibhengezo iqela i-MK party liphose amazwi lisamkela lokabaloyi njengelungu elitsha.
We believe ukuthi Umkhonto Wesizwe is richer today because of you. And more than anything, we also thank the fact ukuthi you are not coming alone. You are coming with your collective leadership and also members of iXiluva. And we don't take that for granted as Umkhonto Wesizwe, because we believe that you are going to make an impact and a contribution towards a revolutionary process of the left. Comrade Bongani Baloyi, you are welcome into the ranks of Umkhonto Wesizwe.
Ubaloyi uvale intetho yakhe ngelithi elinyathelo lelo liza kunceda nezizukulwana ezizayo ukwenza utshintsho. Kwiindaba zeSoweto TV, ndingunomzabalazo Mduka Edube.